Joshness, studying 7th standard in Navas Vidyaniketan. First of all, I would like to thank my principal, sir, madam, social teacher, PT, sir, for giving me this grateful opportunity. Now I'm saying the topic about environment. And environment is everything that is around us. It includes both living and non-living things such as soil, water, animals, and plants. It adapts themselves to the surroundings. It includes hazardous waste, global warming, overpopulation, pollution, etc. Burning of fossil fuels, emissions from the automobiles and chlorofluorocarbons leads to global warming. Global warming increases the temperature across the globe. Now I'm saying the impacts of human activities on environment. There are different types of human activities which are directly distributed to the environmental disasters which are directly change included acid rains, acidification of ocean, depletion of ozone layer. Now, water pollution, they are harmful substances which are directly mixed with water. Physical and chemical of water is called water pollution. Water is the main source of life and it is our prime duty to prevent water from any kind of pollution. Now saying the air pollution. Air pollution is the kind of result of industries, factories, fossil fuels, etc. Now I'm saying the afforestation. Afforestation means growing of plants. And I'm now saying deforestation. Deforestation means cutting down trees. Now the trees provide us oxygen, raw materials, etc. Conserve water and electricity. And also reuse dust particles from global warming. Thank you for giving me this grateful opportunity.